win that offer. So we're going to move on to this slide real quick. Have been talking to a lot of buyers about the market. We've talked in past weeks about a possible crash or bubble and reasons why that's not going to happen or, you know, shouldn't happen. But so I've got a couple of quotes up here. In 2005, I had a strong sense the hot market would turn and that when it turned, things would get very ugly. You know, today I don't have that sense at all because all the fundamentals are there. The fundamentals he's speaking about is inventory. He's speaking about guidelines that have been put in the mortgage industry, whether it's getting the loan or cashing out the equity on the loan. So all of those things have changed since 2005. And then the bottom graphic is basically home prices are forecast to continue to move up over the next 5 years. Chris and I was talking earlier, you know, in the past couple of years, we've been getting 16, 17% equity out of our properties. And 2022, 23, 24, 25, moving forward, we're still going to be getting equity, but it's going to be most likely more in that normal range, which is anywhere normal. From 5 to 7%. So, you know, if you're paying $500,000 for a house, you really don't have to worry about it next year, 2 or 3 years later, not being worth 500. It's going to be worth 525, and then it's going to be worth 530, and then 535, something along those lines. That would be my predictions. And what causes me to say that is the graphic in the middle is the basically the current listed pending sold, and then the difference in those from the last 7 days. So this is 7 day numbers from Collin County, and it was the last 7 days. So these are very current numbers. So in Collin County, there were only 236 houses listed in the last 7 days, but 350 sold and 380 are pending, which means they're days or a week from closing. And we only have 236 coming on. So that's a differential of 495 homes. You look at Denton County, it's a difference of 446 homes. You look at Dallas, it's a difference in 625 homes. Of course, in our rural areas, those numbers are probably a little more closer to normal and where they should be. But you get to Tarrant County, and if you remember earlier, I said I predict in the next couple of weeks their inventory is going to drop. It's due to this number right here. They're 809 homes short of what went off the market in the last 7 days coming on.
Wow.
So you have to imagine now the 440 or the 638 that closed, there's still that many people out there looking at only 400 and some houses, if not more. So that is data that supports both of these slides as far as price appreciation or a crash of some sort. If this was a positive number over here in green, we would have things to worry about. if we had a 350 listed and only 150 getting going sold and 50 pending, then we might start having issues. But so you got anything to add on that, Chris?
No. I mean, again, the you know, the conversations, same conversations like this that I have is, I mean, right now you have to,